take one more question. Yeah. No, no, no. As I said, brahmacharya means self-control, control of sensuous of your senses, of sense pleasures. So this is a whole range. It depends upon what you are. If you are right now a student, so there is a moral code of conduct for you. If you are a married person, so you have relations with your husband, wife, and it's limited to that. That is what, in fact, what is normally considered to be decent or moral in society, that is actually based on brahmacharya. Any religion, it's not just yoga or Hinduism, in Buddhism, in Islam, and in Christianity, everywhere you have a code of conduct. Basically, what that code of conduct always does, that morality always does, you know, it puts a limit. It always is in the form of a limit. Thou shalt not do this. You shall not exceed this limit. It's always a control. That is brahmacharya. It applies to all kinds of sensual enjoyment. It may be eating a rasgulla to any kind of sensual enjoyment. Code of conduct for a monk, again, is more strict. Like that. Yeah.